Would you teach me something about medicine?
Certainly.
Well,